Another self-driving car company will test their vehicles in Tucson. Pony AI is partnering with Pima Community College. They'll base a new technology innovation center at PCC's downtown campus. The company says there will be trained safety drivers behind the wheel during its test. Mayor Regina Romero calls this a win for our city and says technology like this can help create safe streets.